Alright, I'm checking out a moth wing on the Foldscope. You can see the scales that it's made out of. You can actually see the individual scales right there. And it seems to be a kind of a tube, and I wonder if that's what gives it its rigidity. So there's like a hollow tube that seems to support the wing, that's sort of like the frame, and there's a bunch of these pretty regularly spaced. Wanting to run into the edge of my wing sample right here.